गाइज़ एंड वेलकम बैक टू माई चैनल। एज यूजल आई एम सुपर डुपर एक्साइटेड फॉर शूटिंग अ वीडियो। बहुत टाइम लगा मुझे सेटअप करने में, बट टुडे इज अ वेरी इंटरेस्टिंग वीडियो फॉर ऑल ऑफ यू लव लिपस्टिक। समटाइम्स न्यूड शेड्स ऐसे होते हैं जो आप बहुत ट्रिकी से होते हैं शेड्स, नहीं समझ आता कि किसके साथ चलेंगे किसके साथ नहीं चलेंगे। आई एम गोना बी शेयरिंग फाइव ऑफ माई फेवरेट, लाइक एब्सोल्यूट फेवरेट न्यूड लिपस्टिक्स। डिफरेंट वेराइटीज हैं, डिफरेंट ब्रांड्स हैं, डिफरेंट प्राइस रेंज भी है। सो अगर आपको जो समझ आ रहा है आप वो ले सकते हो, बट ऑल ऑफ दीज आर लाइक ट्राइड एंड tested. I love all of them to bits and pieces. If you want me to show you some other category of colors of lipsticks in my favorite range, then let me know in the comment section below. I'm going to be mentioning all the links to the lipsticks which I'm showing in the description box below. So please make sure that you check that out. I'm also going to be talking about like mini reviews about these lipsticks. I think without further ado, let's get started with the video and let me know which one was your favorite lipstick. Kind of makeup I'm wearing today काफी heavy on the eyes है, like मेरे लिए ये बहुत heavy on the eyes है, so that's why I like to pair up this look with a nude lipstick. So the first one in my favorite nude category is from Sugar Cosmetics. This is from their range Nothing Else Matters long wearing lipstick. Now this is not proper nude, okay? ये proper nude नहीं है, इसमें थोड़ा सा pink tones है जो भी मुझे अच्छा लगता है, क्योंकि हल्का सा pink lips feel लगता है, my lips were better. This is how the shade nude vibes from Sugar Cosmetics looks on me. Now this is a very everyday kind of a shade. The entire range from Sugar Cosmetics is something which I absolutely love. I think this is one of their best ranges of lipstick which they have come up with. This is not drying on the lips at all. It's very reasonable, like not very reasonable but not very expensive as well. Very easily available. I almost wear different shades from this range every single day to my office place. If you guys don't know, I work full time apart from YouTube. But anywho, another shade which I really like is Browning Glory, which I can't find right now. It's probably in my car, because yes, I keep one lipstick handy in my car jab bhi kabhi aapattijanak situation ho. But yeah, I think this lipstick is really nice. It's not transferable, matlab agar it will obviously transfer, but then it stays on for a long time. So this is one of my first nude lipsticks, which is Nude Vibes from Sugar Cosmetics. The next favorite nude shade these days is Trendsetter by Huda Beauty. Now this is again very easily available. Nykaa, you can find this easily. Slightly pricey, not as reasonable as the Sugar Cosmetics one. But then again, this is a matte finish lipstick. It stays on definitely longer than the Sugar Cosmetics. Very comfortable on the lips. शुरू में apply करते तो थोड़ा सा sticky है, so let it settle down and then it's gonna look so beautiful. I love the fragrance of this lipstick. Now I don't know if you are not a fragrance type of a person in your lipsticks, then don't go for it, because this has a very strong vanilla fragrance which I absolutely love. Now this beautiful shade from Huda Beauty is absolute love. Like you can see, it looks so natural. Now this one is abhi slightly thoda sa sticky hai, but then thoda time do isko aur ye bilkul matte ho jata hai. I think with a like a heavy eye makeup look, this lipstick is gonna look so fab. Jaise agar aapko kisi shaadi pe jana hai ya function pe jana hai, so I think I any day prefer a matte lipstick, because it goes on throughout the function. You don't want ki khana khate khate aapki lipstick nikal jaye and then you need to go to the washroom and touch up. That's something which I don't like, and don't like to carry lipsticks as well. So I think this one is a perfect shade. I think such a flattering shade. If I do this, I will get a very less transfer, because abhi proper settle nahi hua hai. I really like this lipstick. It's very comfortable on the lips. When I'm talking about lipsticks, it's mostly from the perspective of me going to office and wearing this lipstick for 9 hours. And this lipstick certainly stays. Thoda andar se ye nikalni shuru ho jati hai. So I might need to touch it up. But then again, I don't mind that, because this is such a flattering shade. I absolutely love it. This is the second favorite nude shade of mine. So I think we are making good progress. Moving on to my third favorite nude shade has to be ye matlab purana pyar hai mera. So this is a shade called as Lolita 2. This is from Kat Von D, and sadly this is not available in India. There might be some Instagram stores which sell this, but they would be definitely charging a higher price. Adjectives are less for this shade. I think I love it completely. This one is completely matte. Ye bilkul matte ho jata hai. Matte hai, I agree, but bilkul comfortable hai lips. Aisa nahi lagta ki lips bahut chappy ho rahe hain. Mere liye लिपस्टिक का बेस्ट पार्ट है इसका एप्लीकेशन, थोड़ी मोर गाढ़ी लिपस्टिक है एंड मोर सो इसका जो ये लगाने का एप्लीकेटर है वो इतना लंबा है दैट इट्स सो इजी टू अप्लाई अ लिपस्टिक. आई रियली लाइक दिस फैक्ट अबाउट दिस लिपस्टिक. काफ़ी टाइम से यूज़ कर रही हूँ मैं इसको, आई थिंक एक साल से ऊपर हो चुका है. मैं इसको कुछ ज़्यादा एक्सप्लोर नहीं करती हूँ, मैं रोज़ नहीं लगाती हूँ बिकॉज I know that it's not available in India and that's why I want to use it very judiciously. Nude type of lipstick hai but thoda sa corally type lagta hai. Bilkul brown, you know, my lips were better wala nude nahi hai. Thoda sa of course lipstick color hai. Worth the price hai, worth the money hai. Yeah, this one is a third lipstick and I like it. This is transfer proof. Yeah! Alright then, moving on to the fourth lipstick. It's not like my absolute favorite. मतलब ये मुझे बहुत पसंद है but मैं ये बहुत कम लगाती हूँ. बहुत कम as in comparatively कम लगाती हूँ. मैं काफ़ी लगाती हूँ इसको but in comparison to the other lipsticks मैं इसको कम लगाती हूँ. The reason is that ये मुझे थोड़ी सी स्टिकी लगती है. Although the color is so beautiful, मुझे लगता है कि कुछ कलर्स जो मैंने दिखाए हैं sort of like dupe है ये. This one is NYX Lip Lingerie in the shade Seduction. As the name suggests, this is a very sexy, very sassy kind of a color. Now again, I feel this is sort of like a very good dupe for the Kat Von D Lolita 2. This one obviously is cheaper than Kat Von D Lolita 2 because wo thoda pricey hai. It's just that main thoda kam lagati hu because thoda sa mujhe sticky lagta hai. Like do you see what I'm talking about? I'm sure you guys can see it. Again, very easily available, not very expensive as well, and a decent kind of a quantity. मतलब सारी lipsticks जो मैंने दिखाई हैं अच्छी खासी quantity है. It's gonna last you for at least an year अगर आप बहुत ही madly lipsticks नहीं लगाते हो रोज. To the last of my top 5 nude lipsticks. This is from Maybelline and this is honestly one of my recent purchases. But oh my god, मुझे लगा कि मैंने ये क्यों नहीं खरीदा अभी तक. ये इतना amazing shade है. मैंने बहुत सारे लोगों को इसके बारे में बात करते हुए सुना था but I don't know, somehow I never really picked it up. I bought it during the sale of Nykaa. I think मुझे 480 types की पड़ी थी. Again, prices and everything I'm gonna be mentioning below. This is the Maybelline Superstay Matte Ink in the shade Amazonia. And oh my god, ये शेड इतना क्रेजी है. मतलब ये पूरे दिन टिकता है. रात को भी आगे ऑफिस से मैंने इसको एक मेकअप रिमूवर से, पूरे वाटर प्रूफ वाले मेकअप रिमूवर से उतारा है, तब जाके ये इतनी मुश्किल से उतरा है. दिस इज एग्जैक्ट रीजन मैंने इसको 5th नंबर पे रखा हुआ है बिकॉज दिस इज नॉट ईजी टू टेक ऑफ गाइस. थिंग विद दिस लिपस्टिक इज दैट ये जब आप लगाओगे आपको थोड़ी सी स्टिकी लगेगी एंड आई थिंक स्टिकी बाय थोड़ा सा टाइम आई मीन कि आई थिंक 15-20 मिनट्स तक स्टिकी लगेगी एंड देन इट्स starts to set down on your lips. के बाद ये lipstick कहीं नहीं जाएगी. तुम coffee पी लो, खाना खा लो, oily खाना खा लो, कुछ भी कर लो, this right here is gonna stay on your lips forever and ever till the time you use the waterproof makeup remover because this is amazing. This doesn't go. The color is so flattering. I think इस range में और भी बहुत सारे colors हैं. तुम लोगों ने भी थोड़े बहुत suggest करे हैं but I'm probably gonna buy it जब Nykaa पे next sale लगेगा. It. These were all the lipsticks which I wanted to show you. These were my top 5 nude, my lips were better kind of lipsticks. Tried and tested. Used kari hui hai kaafi time se and I love all of them to bits. I hope this video was helpful. Let me know comments mein ki tumhe kaun si lipsticks zyada pasand aayi. I think all the lipsticks I love on my lips and I hope you guys like this video, enjoyed watching this video, found it also helpful. If you did then please hit the like button and subscribe to my channel. Gonna see you guys in my next video. Bye. And by the way, I also wanted to ask you, what video would you like to see next? Would you want to see like a makeup video next? Would you want to see a vlog next or probably like something else? Like I don't know, let me know in the comment section below. I'm hunting for some few video ideas. It would be good if you guys can give me some suggestions. And that's it. Bye.